The women's laser radial class reached its climax at the Marina de Gloria with the medal race. Marit Boumeester went into the final session hoping to see off her main rivals for the gold, Denmark's Anne-Marie Rindom and Ireland's Annelise Murphy. The Dutch sailor looked to be in a good position early on, but a big split occurred after the top of the final lap, and both Boumeester and Rindom had to watch as Murphy and the other leaders sailed away. Murphy eventually finished 41 seconds ahead of Boumeester. That resulted in fifth place for the Irish sailor, which wasn't enough to catch her Dutch rival, who secured gold despite coming home in seventh. But she did manage to displace Rindom from the silver position after the Dane came home in eighth place. So the podium consists of Anne-Marie Rindom taking the bronze for Denmark.
Medaille d'argent.
Annelise Murphy from Ireland claims the silver medal. While Marit Boumeester sails away with the Rio 2016 gold medal for the women's laser radial class.